Hi friends, welcome to MacRocks. Today we'll discuss about isometric view of the given object. For this object, the given front view, side view and top view. For this object, we have draw the isometric view. Front view and top view and side view of an object are given. Draw its isometric view. This is the question. This is a front view, this is the top view and this is the side view. First you draw a horizontal line and third biggest line. This may be any length, this may be any length. You take this is the front view direction. What is the length of front view? This is the from this point to this point, how much length? See the top view. What is the length of that one? 60. Now you draw a 60 mm line. First you look at the O. From here to here take the 60 mm. That means 6 cm. For this length, you take the side view. Side view direction. So front view direction and this is side view. What is the side view? 50 mm. That is 5 cm. From here you take draw a 5 cm line. Now, you take the front view, first you have draw this line here. What is the height of this line? 20 plus 20 plus 20, 60. Now you draw a 6 cm line like this. Next you draw this line, here to here, only this line. What is the length of this one? Come to here. What is the other one? 20 mm, that is a 2 cm. Now you draw a 2 cm. Okay. Now we go to this point, this end, O point. Only this side. You take this side how much? 20. Now you draw a 20 mm line. 2 cm. Next you draw the this line. This is the go to the top 2 cm. This line and this line are parallel. Nothing but this is a 30 degree line. This line. When you get the lines along this one, parallel to this one only. Now you draw this line. This vertical line should be here also. Vertical line. What is the height of this line is the 20. See here, 20. Now you draw a 2 cm line. Now, next this line. 2 cm line, like this. Next, join these two. This line and this line parallel to this one. Like this, you complete the front view. Now we go to the side view. You take this line. What is the height of this line also? 60 mm, 6 cm. Now you draw a 6 cm line. Next you draw, here how much line? 5 cm line, like this. Next you join this one. Okay, now we have drawn a line here, but that is a line only up to this point to this point. What is the length of this one? Go to the top, from like this. What is the length of that one? Is the 20, that is 2 cm. Now we draw a 2 cm line like this. Next we have drawn this line. Take this line. This is how much? 4 cm. Next we draw a 4 cm. Join these two. Now we have drawn the from the top to this line. What is the length only? This one? 4 cm. Now we draw a 4 cm line like this. Next, join this two. Next. Next, we draw a from the side view now, 2 cm like this. Next, join this two. Next, here also 2 cm. Join this two. Next, 2 cm. Join this two. Same this one. This one how much length is there? Same length here. This is the 2 cm. This also take the 2 cm. This is the 2 cm. Here also take the 2 cm. These two lines are coinciding. The same length. Like this you can draw the isometric of this object. Thank you for watching my video.